The report for the next area has just come in. We're looking at enemies from four directions again, like last time. Luckily, the engineers at HQ have finished designs for the tech center, and I can set us down near a resource field. If we get the tech center up and running as soon as possible, we can build an arsenal strong enough to handle them.
Building. Building. Construction complete. Enemy approaching. Construction complete. Enemy approaching. Building. Construction complete. Building. Construction complete.
On the way.
Building. Construction complete.
Roger.
Researching.
Affirmative. On the way.
Building. Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
Upgrading. Construction complete. Reinforcements requested.
Roger.
Upgrading. Construction complete. Research complete. Building.
Roger.
Complete.
Yes, sir.
Upgrading. Enemy structure complete.
On the way.
Building.
Roger.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
Look at that. A bona fide rocket launcher on the menu. Those guys weren't messing around.
If you're impressed now, wait until you see it upgraded.
Upgrading. Construction complete. Enemy approaching. Upgrading. Construction complete.
Roger.
Building. Construction complete.
Roger. Affirmative.
Upgrading. Construction complete. Upgrading. Construction complete.
That one seem sicker somehow?
A new subspecies.
Yes,
pay attention to its behavior, Commander. We may need to adjust our tactics.
Roger.
Enemy approaching.
Affirmative.
Upgrading. Construction complete.
Roger.
Enemy.
Affirmative. Roger.
On the way. Roger.
Affirmative. Yes, sir.
Building. Construction.
Roger.
That takes care of the lake. I feel a lot better now that we have the tech center. Let's hope it's enough.
A moment of your time, Commander. I've studied the first few monoliths we've found, or rather, tried to. They are remarkably secure. Their inner mechanisms seal the outer shell tight minutes after I open it. Each time I look inside, I catch a glimpse of something only to have it slip from my grasp. I will need to look at more of them.